What's up, everyone? It's Matthew Ray 3 coming to you from Mario Tennis Aces. All right, time to begin another episode of the series, and, well, time to take a, well, not another character request, or just time to play as another character. As I did promise, I was going to play as every character, and as you can see, we are down to the last day of this month, or should I say this month and will be in May. By the time I upload this, it'll probably be in, it'll be in June. And speaking of June, there's another character that's getting ready to come out. A character no one expected. It's Fire Piranha Plant. Wow. First is Piranha Plant Smash, now Piranha Plant Tennis. So we have two forms of plants, okay? Alright, so anyway, I'm going to do some class mode or double class. If I can't find any more, if we can't find a room, I'll just do some singles or a standard. So yeah, see you guys once we get started. Alright, fortunately I couldn't find anyone double, so we'll just do some singles. As you can see, I'm playing as Wario. I gotta go up against a Boo. The hell is taking him so long? I thought you had it. What? Oh, what? I canceled. I'm stupid. Okay, here we go. Oh, come on! Crap, he bluffed me. Aw, he got me. That sucks. He's gonna keep getting me with his trick shots. Oh well, I'll keep trying. Man, Wario, what the hell's up with your reach, dude? Alright, you big show off. Ah, it was too early? Aw, man. I'm terrible. Well, that was a fail. Well, I'm only at B, so I guess I deserve that. I haven't been playing singles too much, so oh well. Alright, I got myself a new opponent. It's a Mario player. Alright, first point. Yeah, I know water surfers are fast. Volleys and singles are pretty deadly. Alright, you wanna be up close, so be it.
Game set and match receiver.
I guess he didn't want to block or zone speed it, but oh well. Alright, we got ourselves a dry bomb for the finals. Hey, yes, he's a tricky type. Woo, nice. Oldest trick in the book. All right, got the first game point. Well, he knew which way I was gonna send it, but not by a drop shot. Ah! Ah, I should have volleyed it. Oh well. Whoa! Oh yeah, that's right. When he does it backwards, it's a volley instead of a flat shot. Interesting. I thought he was gonna aim it that way, but okay, guess not. Okay.
Championship point.
Game I'm about to say, you send that back. I'm getting ready to use next. Oh, yeah. Alright, I was able to make championship with Wario. Or on my second attempt. All right, nice. All right, we got another dry bone player. Woo, that took a lot. I didn't know what trigger was gonna send that. Seriously? How's that too early? Man, I cannot predict how he does it. Oh, I thought he had it. Why not? Seriously? Shot that right over his head.
Change card.
Okay, I guess Wario's a bit different compared to my other characters when I trick block. Bluff shot.
Match point.
He gave up. Alright, final match. I'm going up against Aluma. He gets to serve first. Oh crap, there's some lag. Oh, holy crap, there's lag! Let's not have the same problem during the demo. During the demo, I could win one tournament because of flag. Ah, I forgot. The bounce on this court is pretty low. It's almost as bad as the sand court. Okay. I really thought you caught that. I guess he didn't want to. Whoops.
Change court.
The surf of water is real fast. Aw, well played. Hold on. There we go. Ow. He caught it.
Game set and match server.
He didn't catch that one. I'm at B plus and I guess I'll do it for this episode, so thanks for watching from Major 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Tennis Aces, which will be another character. If there's any characters you want me to play as before I start, let me know in the comments and all that, etc. Yeah. Like I play as Peach. So yeah, see you then. Later.